all by the cross that still is an emblem of suffering and shame and represents that I'm dead to the law, but I'm living in. It changes crucify him, crucify him, to that is where my glory is in the cross. Paul says, let us glory in the cross. Would you come tonight and find your glory in the cross of Jesus Christ? Let's gather in tonight.